This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Harrington Road tram stop is a light rail stop in South Norwood in the London Borough of Croydon in the southern suburbs of London. Harrington Road is in a residential area, and along with Woodside tram stop is the nearest tram stop to the town of South Norwood Beckenham Cemetery lies immediately to the east. The tram stop is served by Tramlink Route 2, which connects central Croydon with Beckenham. The stop is at ground level on double track, with platforms on each side of the track immediately to the north of the stop. The route becomes single track and turns sharply to the east, joining the trackbed of the existing railway line between Crystal Palace and Beckenham Junction stations. The two tracks, Tramlink and Network Rail, run alongside each other, occupying the site of what was previously a double-track railway. Transport for London once had plans to extend the Tramlink system to Crystal Palace. These plans were known as Extension D or Tramlink Route 4, and would have involved a junction to the north of Harrington Road, with the extension joining the existing railway in the opposite direction to the current line. To the planned extension to Crystal Palace was formally dropped by Transport for London in 2008, preceding tram stop. Tramlink stop plan of proposed extension coordinates: 51 degrees 23 minutes 59 seconds north, 0 degrees 03 38 W, 513,997 degrees north, 00605 degree W, 513,997, 00605 VE. Tramlink Route 1, Elmers End Arena, Woodside, Blackhorse Lane, Addiscombe, Sandilands, Lebanon Road, East Croydon, George Street one-way loop, Church Street one-way loop, Central one-way loop, West Croydon one-way loop, Wellesley Road one-way loop, Route 2 Beckenham Junction, Beckenham Road, Avenue Road, Birkbeck, Harrington Road, Arena, Woodside, Blackhorse Lane, Addiscombe, Lebanon Road, Sandilands, East Croydon, George Street one-way loop, Church Street one-way loop, Central one-way loop, West Croydon one-way loop, Wellesley Road one-way loop, Route 3 New Addington, King Henry's Drive, Fieldway, Addington Village, Gravel Hill, Coombe Lane, Lloyd Park, Sandilands, Lebanon Road, East Croydon, Wellesley Road westbound only, George Street eastbound only, West Croydon westbound only, Central westbound only, Church Street eastbound only, Reeves Corner westbound only, Wandle Park, Wadden Marsh, Ampere Way, Therapia Lane, Beddington Lane, Mitcham Junction, Mitcham Belgrave Walk, Phipps Bridge, Morton Road, Merton Park, Dundonald Road, Wimbledon Route 4, Elmers End, Arena, Woodside, Blackhorse Lane, Addiscombe, Sandilands, Lebanon Road, East Croydon, Wellesley Road westbound only, George Street eastbound only, West Croydon westbound only, Central westbound only, Church Street eastbound only, Reeves Corner westbound only, Wandle Park, Wadden Marsh, Ampere Way, Therapia Lane, Rolling Stock County Route 4000. Variobahn. Transport for London. London Transport Portal.